say malfunction, I mean it took an RPG right to the face. Bottoms up, Dempsey. Test subject have already hit a snafu. Dempsey 1.0 is currently strapped to a German rocket bound for the moon.
Gondola arriving.
Max ammo!
Ooh, I'm loaded!
Gondola departing.
Problem this can't solve.
Insta-kill!
Like I always say, kill them all! With Richtof and AWOL, I have no means to secure the safe extraction of the subject. Guess I'll have to improvise. Proceeding as planned. One-man hunting party moving out. Not the weirdest thing I've seen today, but it's up there. I know by now that anything can be useful, even Richtofen. We'll take all the help we can get. Stories Richtofen's told about this place. Wonder if this was his room.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest, over.
Richtofen! forget where the third location is. Gotta be up the stairs somewhere. I've only ever seen it in those two places.
Come closer, freak bags! My dragon pal's real hungry!
Location for
it. Fetch me their souls!
I'd recognize that sound anywhere. Here come the hellhounds!
There it is.
You know the thing. See if anyone pick it up. All day long.
Just like the other part where it was on stairs.
This place. What exactly was Group 935 trying to achieve? Dig in, Dragonhead! There's more where that came from! So, I'm outnumbered, huh? This could get interesting! Let's make this quick! Bring it on! Come on, let's see what you got!
Thank you.
Richtofen and say something about a reward?
Richtofen, I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen? Richtofen!
And I did it again.
Let's hurry up and assemble this. I think we're gonna need it. Maybe this will help me cool down a little.
Fuck off, creep! That's enough brain junkie! Bonehead!
Don't suppose anyone else feels like lugging this around. Well, look at that. It's a shield. Take an arrow to the marrow, bone jaws! Never get tired of that.
Oh, I hit it, okay.
Thank you. is Group 935 trying to do on the moon anyway? And why do they need me? Sounds like a hell of a wind kicking up. Even a famous archer couldn't have pulled that shot off. Bring it on, fleshbags. I'll bet you bare knuckle if I have to. Out good. Damn. Not much left after that one. I bet even a famous archer couldn't have pulled that shot off. Well, that was something. Yeah. Cheers. Here's to me. less often I do that, the better.
And ready for action.
Never get tired of that.
Primitive, but damn effective. Split him in two! Damn, it's off me!
Freak bags. Looks like we got a storm brewing after all. Pus sores, I made a little something for you. They walk straight into our trap. Take it, and I'm gonna like it.
to see how this works?
Now this is a weapon I can work with. Gift horse in the mouth, or the ass. Those fuckers can really kick. I could drink this all day if I could afford it. Better than the chalk drawing. This looks sturdy enough. Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend.
Their handbook explaining all the new features?
Whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
My stomach turn. Supplies coming in.
chew toy.
Max ammo.
Max ammo. Well, thanks for the re-up. I like what I see. It looks dangerous. I don't think I've ever been in a fair fight. Got a bone to pick or something? Seems this Dr. Grove character just continued old evil Richtofen's work. I think we should make sure he never gets off the moon.
Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me, dude? My God. Then I killed last.
This, right? It's the spot. Ah, now that's a drink, broadly speaking. Well, now I'm gonna have that jingle stuck in my head all day. Can't get me up here, fellas. Shower to wash off all this blood. You're getting electrified, meat puppets. do that, the better.
Don't start when you can't finish!
Yeah, I could use a drink right about now. You feeling enlightened, flesh monkeys? Ain't nothing mini about this bad boy. Lighten things up! Think twice next time. Oh yeah, there won't be one! Board him up, Magic Hammer! Zombie, meet Tank Dempsey. You meat maggots seem real keen on getting close. If we don't find ammo. Not in the mood for giving out hugs, freak bag. Party's over, boys. Fresh out of ammo. How long are you gonna take with this pack? Any idea? This better be worth all the money I laid out. Hey, freakbacks! I'll get back to killing you in a minute. Need to find more ammo. This is like an umbrella, but for keeping blood and guts off.
best if I die from lack of bullets. Think you brain junkies got me surrounded? I got you exactly where I want you.
Kaboom.
Thanks. Guess we've got air support. Seem real keen on getting close. I'll be meat sack supper if I don't find me some bullets. Guys, how about a little breathing room? I don't think I've ever been in a fair fight. So, I'm outnumbered, huh? This could get interesting. All right, brain boys, let's make this quick. Bring it on! They're ready, freak bags! Let's dance! If I die from lack of bullets.
Ever feel like you know the answer to a question that you don't want to ask?
Don't you touch me!
Bigger is better. So how come this is the same size as before?
Well, that was something. Let's see what this gets us.
Initiating 115.
Okay. Wow, I'm glad I got freaking aftertaste.
Just a little something to take the edge off.
Initiating 115.
Bring it on, fleshbags! I'll bet you bare knuckle if I have to.
See, I'm not a pro at running this train yet. I don't know.
That's what I call shock and awe. Party's over, boys. Fresh out of ammo. Now you're making me mad.
Be meat sack supper if I don't find me some bullets.
Fetch me their soul.
Somebody want to get these dogs some leashes? Nothing like the smell of burning freak sacks. Back to the pound for you. Turn down a free reload.
Crap, wrong side.
Told you to keep your paws off of me! Fry him up, Sparky! Take a dirt nap, Mac Maggot! Boom, bitch!
How's it feel to be in the eye of the storm? You freak bags starting to see how this works?
I'm the an idiot, dude.
If you hadn't turned up, I probably have just healed myself anyway.
Hands up! Electrical storm coming through!
I even get quicker revive again. Wish I kept quicker revive too, but I understand why. Okay, yeah, I can't even get it again. Nice. So I need to hit their winter fizz. Awesome. Round 24, and I've already got 3 downs. Fudging awesome.
This place. It's got a bad atmosphere.
Thank you. Is it seriously back over there, dude? Time I get widows when I'm taking it. Cause why do I have that feeling that you can't get freaking quick revive? You know what, stamina up will help.
Down the hatch.
Oh, this is it. If I go down, I go down. Chemical.
I'll keep this for later.
Let's see what you got. This is bad. Are we good? We good. Okay. Oh. Leftover.
As long as you keep dying, I'll keep shooting. Step right up, maggot sex. Re-upped and ready for action.
double points.
Bag and tag, boys. Bag and tag. Look at him shake. Surrounded, huh? Well, I still like my chances. As you keep dying, I'll keep shooting.
Insta kill.
Come at me, brain junkies.
Try and do a better job than last time. Shit came down in about 2 minutes.
You shocked, slack jaws? Worse than your bite, mutt. Just you and me now, maggot addicts. It's gonna be a bloodbath! We ain't playing tag, worm bait! Get bored. Believe me. Up in smoke, freak bags.
Max ammo.
Ooh, I'm loaded. Your mastery ought to keep you inside. You freak bags starting to see how this works? Come on, guys, how about a little breathing room?
I could have died right there.
Be what I think it is.
Oh, shock charges.
That's what I call shock and awe. Better stand back. This ain't gonna be pretty. What part of personal you got? Step right up, maggot.
And it's not over. I don't know how to deal with this guy on this.
Double points.
Time to double down. Supplies coming in. What? You got a bone to pick or something?
Not paying attention, dude.
Tear this place a new one.
You freak back. You see how this works? I don't think I've ever been in a fair fight! Did your mother ever teach you manners? So, I'm outnumbered, huh? This could get interesting. You meat maggots seem real keen on getting close.
Stamina up's actually really saving me.
As long as you keep dying, I'll keep shooting.
Okay, what's with all these dogs? Are you kidding me?
You want tornado? We don't want him. Electrical storm coming through!
Are you playing solo, Miguel?
Yeah.
Yes, Miguel.
Okay, yeah, these guys take a lot of shots. Holy crap. I got no more
quick revive.
I got no more
quick revive. Did you play the Super Bowl event?
Oh, crap. Is there like, there's like 30 minutes left in that, isn't there?
There's an hour and 22 minutes left on the one that's going on right now.
Oh, I need to take a freaking break.
Could you just pause the game?
Yeah, I can pause. I have no more quick revive those, so it's like I've gone down three times stupidly because I had my gun out instead of my bow. Oh my god, I just failed the frickin' thing. How is that outside the zone? Oh my god. I just failed it twice, dude. What?
Today is the Ray Lewis collectible.
Yeah, I don't care about the legend. Super Bowl legends. I still can't believe you got a freaking 88 overall offensive guard. You could sell him for a lot.
I was expecting him better.
I'm pretty sure it's like the overall is like 85 to like 97, so you got the low end.
Yeah. Just picked it off.
There we go, finally. I get two more done and I can do mine because I've missed a couple. I'm gonna start. Oh, there's a coin up challenge. I should probably do that later. All right, let's get this going. I I'm streaming it if you want to watch it.
Where are you streaming it at?
On Twitch. You can just go to the party and click watch broadcast.
Where is that?
That was close.
You were ready for Dempsey's electric light show.
Yeah, I can't find that in the party settings.
It's not in party settings. There should be like a little thing next to my name in the party. You click on it, it'll say what broadcast. Just click on my name in the party.
Alright.
Junkies got me surrounded. I got you exactly where I want you. Step right up, maggot sacks.
I forgot what my Twitch was. Yeah, there's like no point in watching it. Cause like, I just keep freezing.
Oh, cause you're not like watching it on Twitch or something.
Yeah. Or my internet sucks.
Both. Yep, there goes my shield. I knew that was coming. Run, 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 run. Don't crouch.
How far do you think you're gonna get?
I don't know, I have no more quick revives, so.
You don't have any more?
Nope. Yeah, it just came through that you were watching it. I'm really just streaming it so I can upload the entire thing to YouTube.
Did you open the premium pack for the rushing yards?
Yeah. I just got a bunch of gold players. Nothing special.
Same. Oh shit.
Oh, that was risky. Yep, this is very risky. Okay. Okay, we're good. Should probably have my bow out.
Dang, this is sister you gotta buy.
Yeah, she got lucky with that. I noticed that you can see the seeds now.
Yeah.
Yeah, this bow isn't doing much. You gotta... Like a two-hit.
I should rape this guy. That'd be awesome if you could keep the trial players at their like 90 overall and stuff.
Oh crap, freaking. Where's he at? Meep Tank Dempsey. Oh, he's up there. Let's get this doohickey started up. I say, kill them all.
You're getting electrified, meat puppets. I took it off. Very good.
Oh, he's burning me. He is mad. You are very mad. You need to calm yourself. Calm yourself. Calm yourself. Calm yourself. There we go. Oh my god, this guy is a fucking ass. Don't kill last, don't kill last. Thank you. They're still spawning. Yeah, there's not that many though. Yeah, these guys take a lot of hits now. Gosh,
oh,
man.
Frick this game, dude.
I need to hit the frickin' turn. Yep, I'm screwed.
Surrounded, huh? Well, I still like my chances.
Are you the last one? I believe you're the last one, so.
As long as you keep dying, I'll keep shooting. Let's get this party finished! You and me now, maggot addicts. You're getting electrified, meat puppets.
I heard you.
Surrounded, huh? Well, I still
like death machine,
let's
not get that.
You were ready for Dempsey's electric light show.
Oh my god, how'd I get out of that? Dude, I am pushing the line.
You should get a quick revive.
I don't have any more.
It's more.
You only allowed 3 a game.
What?
For solo, yeah. You're only allowed 3. I was trying to get it from Der Wonderfizz and I couldn't. It was the only one that it wouldn't give to me, so.
I'm about to get stopped like the 4th time on the line. This game's so gay. Run him over. Oh, thank god, DeMarco Murray fucking strong as hell.
Okay, this dog chasing me is gonna be a butthole, aren't you? That was risky.
Think you brain junkies got me surrounded? I got you exactly where I want you. I won't ever get bored. Believe me.
Words ain't gonna what? This shit storm. I don't know, dude.
Let's tear this place a new one.
I'll be back in a second.
No, I wasted about 30 shots there.
Off all this blood.
Double points.
Ain't no better time to start putting them down. Don't you touch me.
You update the credit card next box. You go to the freaking thing and you put the credit card in. You guys are dumb. Can't do it now. Don't know.
As long as you keep dying, I'll keep shooting. Fry him up, Sparky.
Go to settings, dumbass.
I'm gonna need a
I'm outnumbered, huh? This could get interesting. Supplies coming in.
Oh, that's a freaking replay the fucking drive.
Use this to cover my front or cover my ass. Think you brain junkies got me surrounded? I got you exactly where I want you. Fry as many as you want, Tornado. We don't want them. See how this works? Get bored, believe me. Your mastery ought to keep you inside. Try that again! I dare you! As long as you keep dying, I'll keep shooting.
Double points!
Back to the pound for you!
In an anti-gravity barrel.
Is he dead? No, he's not. I hear him. Where's he at?
Sex.
Is he stuck or something?
Insta-kill!
Like I always say, kill them all!
I hear him, but I don't know where he's at. Stuck. But where?
I won't ever get bored. Believe me.
Dude, if I glitched him out, that'd be the greatest thing.
Time to riddle them with bullets.
Julian Edelman quarterback.
Okay, where's he at? I hear you. I don't know where you're at, though. Huh? Confused. I don't know where this puppy's at. Is he stuck somewhere? He's stuck somewhere. I mean, I'm not gonna complain, but where is he at?
Initiating 115.
unless I killed him and I'm just hearing his noises. I don't know. We'll find out about it. See what happens.
I don't like it because I hear him and I feel like he's running after me.
The sound had to have glitched out. I think I killed him.
I'm gonna need a shower to wash off all this blood.
Tornado, we don't want them. I don't think I've ever been in a fair fight.
Can you help me here, Dan?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
That goes
right in there. Yeah. Can you help me here, Dan? Yeah. You freak bags starting to see how this works?
Oh my God. The escape of the frickin' century.
What round are you on?
40.
I just had the escape of a freaking century, dude.
Were you on 40?
Yeah, I'm around 40.
Dang.
So I trapped myself in a corner, and you know, because I'm training, right? So there's 24 zombies on my ass. Well, I got hit so fast I was red screen, so I turned my back to them and just kept firing my lightning bow, and somehow managed to get out of it, red screened.
Wait, what's the highest for solo?
123 right now, I believe.
Do you think you can get to that or no?
No, not without quick run. This is kind of like a test run to see how I can do. I just waste my blast furnace. The game should have ended. I'm telling you that right now, though. That's how it should have ended right there.
Surrounded, huh? Well, I still like my chances. Step right up, maggot sacks.
So on National Geographic, there's this thing. Says staying awake for 24 hours causes an impairment equal to 3 shots of whiskey an hour.
Causes a what?
Or if you stay awake for 24 hours,
mm-hmm.
It's equivalent to having 3 shots of whiskey in 1 hour.
Cool.
And then if you only get 5 hours of sleep every day, then mm-hmm. It's like the same thing. Oh shoot, I gotta go after us here. Go ahead and die, I'm gonna play soccer. Alright, wish you luck, Miguel.
Alright, brain boys, let's make this quick. Bring it on!
Didn't even hear you come in. Yep, it's over.
Come on, let's see what you got.
Another one. Another one.
Scratch me.
Should have ended right there too. Getting mindless. That's not gonna kill all of them.
As long as you keep dying, I'll keep shooting.
No, it didn't.
This can't solve. I'm gonna need a shower to wash off all this blood.
Hey, Maximo.
Double points.
We'll kill them all and reap the rewards.
The shield's gonna break in a second. After this round, I'm gonna take a break. Train like this. Turn around. Fire.
You freak bags starting to see how this works?
Carpenter!
We'll take all the help we can get.
How close is it to actually breaking yet? Get in there.
What? You got a phone to pick or something?
Don't know why I went this way.
As long as you keep dying, I'll keep shooting. Short-circuit that, maggot addicts! Just you and me now, maggot addicts!
Could be
I won't ever get bored, believe me!
I'm coming.
Yo, Michael, can you stop, please? Yo, Miguel, are you pushing still? Yeah? I want all of them, actually.
Oh, somebody's in the party. Oh, Ryan. Alright, hopefully eating fried chicken isn't gonna mess up my freaking... My shield's gonna break. Yep, there goes my shield. Monkey. Throw. Run for shield. Grab shield.
Should I use this to cover
and run
my
back.
Front or cover my ass? Surrounded, huh? Well, I still like my chances.
Still making crawlers at round 42. Surprise for even me. So, I think I glitched out the Panzer. Ryan. Okay, you're not even freaking paying attention. That's cool. Another NCO? Really? Oh, that's bad.
Come on, guys, how about a little breathing room? I'm gonna need a shower to wash off all this blood. Starting to see how this works.
Yeah. All right.
What happened?
Hey, Ryan. Anyone? Yeah.
Another one. Oh, crap.
What's up, Matt? I saw you join the party.
There we go.
Yo, what's up, Miguel?
Hey, Ryan. You know, I was talking to you, but, you know, you weren't saying anything.
Yeah, I mean, we're eating donuts, because, you know, donuts are hype.
I said hi, Ryan, and no one answered. I just started my solo, guys.
I'm about to push solo, but, so.
I'm at 42 currently. I have no quick revive. I've had no quick revive since round 23.
Did you use it all, or did you just...
I lost them all.
Haven't gotten it.
And I couldn't get it from Derwin or Fizz, so...
It's crazy.
I've had about 3 red screen clutches escapes, so, or two, where, you know, if the shield wasn't a thing, I'd be dead before I even knew it hit me.
Yeah. If Michael wouldn't have killed me, Michael, shut up, dude.
Michael's out here.
I'm gonna need a shower to wash off all this blood.
No, he's not.
Did you join?
Michael, say hi.
Hi.
Oh, he's... they're at Grant's house, so...
Oh, still? Mm-hmm. Wait, you're doing solo there?
No. Well, my Ryan is, but I'm not.
Yeah, I know you're not gonna go.
Crap, I got a freaking...
I got the stream pulled up.
Gosh darn it, I hate when there's that one random zombie. Okay, I'm getting pushed far. Back. I'm getting pushed really far.
Where are you training?
Courtyard. The one where you have that jump spot.
Yeah, I know.
Is that your in case of emergency spot? Or
no.
If anything bad's happening, you go in there?
No, that's the main train spot. The in case of emergency is going up the stairs because the one random zombie doesn't want to spawn in. And when he does, he wrecks the train. It's happened to me like once every couple of rounds. That happened.
I won't ever get bored. Believe me.
At the end of the round. Oh, by the way, I believe I glitched out the Panzer.
Also,
I do not know. That's the thing.
Are you not getting Panzer?
Well, the last time I got a Panzer was round 30... 34?
Six.
And I'm on round 42.
You should have gotten that round 36.
Sure. I got every 5 rounds, not every 6 rounds. Like, it was 12, then 18, then 24, then 29, then 34. So I should have gotten mine at 39. I believe that's how the Panzer... Are these the last of them? Yeah, this is the last one. If anything, the Panzer's gonna... If anything, the Panzer comes this round. But I still hear him. Like, he's in the computer room, in disco room. Like, the sounds that he makes, right? Like, it sounds like he's still in the disco room. In...
No, he's still playing. How long have you been playing for?
How long's my game gone?
Yeah.
2.5 hours currently. 2 hours and, like, 15 minutes, actually, because I just took a 15-minute break for, to eat lunch.
Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta go take the lights off my roof.
Upstairs.
Come on, guys, how about a little breathing room?
A little baby.
We'll kill them all and reap the rewards. Surrounded, huh?
There's no thunder upstairs. Like, dude, shut up, dude.
Try that again. Okay, I should really be running with my lightning bow out. I should not be running with a freaking CUDA.
I run the VMP.
Yo, why could you want to play with us?
He does, too. After he's done. After you're done, you're gonna run.
Wait, Michael, I thought you had to do stuff.
Shut up. Michael, you had to do something.
I thought Michael had to go somewhere. It's over.
You're dead?
43. Nice. Yeah. Gosh darn it. I tried killing the dog. And... because I hate freaking having dogs chasing me. I should just let them. I should let them chase me.
Yeah, but they're too fast. They always hit you.
Yeah, they always go under my shield, it seems like. Because when you're running with the shield, your feet are vulnerable. I don't know if that's how it works, but... freaking, I always get hit by dogs, and I hate it. So I just kill every time I see one. And I trap myself where the... you know where that box is? And that... where the box is, and then that wall over leading to, like, that... where the pod shooter or whatever? That little archway?
I got
stuck on the wall right next to the box of the archway. I leveled up 5 times that game.
We're not the first people who did the Easter either. Guy, you're so dumb. Dude, Michael, shut up, dude. No, just shut up, dude.
You know, when it says you discover 2 vials of liquid divinium, but only 1 shows up in Dr. Monty's factory.
Yeah, that sucks.
I'm putting all the attachments on the Kuda now.
Alright, you wanna do the Easter egg?
Do you guys wanna do Easter egg? Or is Michael staying?
Michael, are you getting on right now? Yeah. Yeah, how long can you stay for? Yeah. I thought your mom said you had to go to sleep and shit. You're just kidding? Okay. Yeah, I didn't know that. Miguel didn't know either. No, dude.
Alright, join on me. I'm gonna stop the stream.